Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the school. Remember, schools' buildings are closed, but schools are not closed. So please come back to the studies now. We have fourth period of mathematics. The date is 6 July. The day is Monday. Let's start further with exercise 3.2. We have to find the value of x in the following. We have to find this value x. Now, I have taken these two angles M, N, and N by my own. This is 125, this is 125. I have applied the linear pair concept, that is M plus 125 is equal to 180, linear pair. Straight line is there, a line is cutting it. So these are divided into two angles. This particular line is dividing these into two angles. So 125 plus M, here also the same case, here also the same case. M comes out to 55, N comes out to 55. Now what we have used exterior angle property. The sum of two interior angle is equal to the exterior angle. X is the exterior angle and these two are the interior angles. So X is equal to M plus N, X is equal to 110. Please look at it very carefully. Now see the next question. Find the measure of each exterior angle of a regular polygon of 9 sides. See, there is a formula to sum of angles of a regular polygon, n minus 2 into 180. So n minus 2 into 180. So the sides are, n are the sides, 9 minus 2 into 180. 7 into 180 comes out to be 1260. Now each exterior angle is equal to sum of interior angle upon number of sides. So 1260 upon 9, we have got the answer. We have to find each exterior angle. We will subtract from particular angle. So it will give 180 minus 140. So 180 minus 140 comes out to be 40. We have got each angle. It's 140. Theek? Got it, everyone? This is the formula for finding it. The second question, you have to do it as homework in the second part. Okay, same manner, sum of angles you have to find, same formula you will apply. Now you will apply each exterior angle, then you will find each exterior angle by subtracting by 180. Got it? See the third question. Same manner we are doing it. How many sides does a regular polygon have if the measure of an exterior angle is 24 degrees? Now they have given us the angle. In the earlier question, they have given us the sides. So let the number of sides be n. We have considered sides are n. We know the sum of exterior angle of a regular polygon is 360. The sum of exterior angle of a regular polygon is 360. So number of sides is equal to sum of exterior angle upon sum of interior angles. Sum of exterior angle is 360. It is given the interior angle is 24, 15 is the side. Hence the regular polygon has 15 sides. Got it? Clear? Now see question number 4. Find sides when interior angle is 165. The same question, the same manner they have done it. Please look at it very carefully. They have given us exterior angle. I have subtract this exterior angle from 180. Now the angle is 15 degree. Now the sum of exterior angle of a regular polygon, number of sides, is equal to sum of exterior angle upon each interior angle. Exterior angle is 360, as we all know. In the earlier question I told you, each interior angle is 15 degree. Each interior angle is 15 degree. So number of sides are 24. Got it? Question number 5. Is it possible to have a regular polygon with each exterior angle as 22? Answer, no. Since 22 is not a division of 360. An angle can be considered as its its angle, or if you can say it is possible, the question says it is possible to have a regular polygon with each exterior angle is 22. If you are giving any number to an angle, it should go by 360. That means it should be a divisor of 360. So 22 is not a divisor of 360, as 22 cannot be cut fully with 360. So it cannot be possible. Now again, can it be an interior angle of a regular polygon? Can it be an interior angle also? No, it cannot be an interior angle, because the same, it cannot be divided by. So if I'll subtract 180 by 2 minus 22, it comes out to be 158, which is also not a divisor of 360. For interior, we have to subtract. That's why. Got it? See the next question. What is the minimum interior angle possible of a regular polygon? Why? See, the equilateral triangle being a regular polygon. Got it? There is a equilateral triangle which is a regular polygon of three sides has the least measure of an interior angle of 60 degree. See, this is the coding language. The mass I'll just explain you. It is an equilateral triangle only which consists of three sides, equal sides, and equal angle, that is 60 degree. So sum of all the angles of a triangle is 180, as we all know. Now by solving it, x plus x, the three angles of a equilateral triangle, we have considered them as x is 60 degree. Got it? This is the minimum interior angle possible for a regular polygon. Okay. The next part, what is the maximum exterior angle possible for a regular polygon? From A part, what we have done, we have observed that the greatest exterior angle is 180 minus 60. See, interior angle if we have find, we have to find the exterior angle. Just subtract it by 180, we have got the answer. So please do this exercise. If you find any problem in any of the question, just WhatsApp me. God bless you, all of you.